think you should come. He says his heart stopped this morning and we've been trying to bring him back. Got a hold of my mother, got my sister on the phone as I'm driving. I'm calling everyone. I get upstairs and he tells me on the phone when I'm standing outside of the elevator. He says, I'm sorry, Shahar, we just lost him. And I just walked into his room and my father was there. And he was gone.